Hello everyone, in this video I will going to show you our project that we have made. Why we? Because we have a team of 3 members. First one is Binita, who is the team leader. Also she developed the backend part of our project. So second is Harshit, who developed the frontend part. Third one is myself, I developed in designing, also work as a frontend developer. Why we developed that website, that project? Reason is because our college has one club with the name of OSS, which organized an event with the name of Devlog. It is a 15 days event. Also we can say it is a hackathon for 15 days. It is an inter-college event. Inter-college event means for student of AIT can to participate in that event.
यार भाई दिल से बुरा लगा यार एकदम भाई मैं बता रहा हूँ.
So let me show you our project. Okay, so just wait it. This is the first page. When you reload your website, it will look like something that the placement website. If I scroll down, then you can see there is a one footer here. Who is this guy? Basically he is a Manoj sir, the training and placement officer of our college. Okay, here you can see this is the army website. Here in below this image I have given we have given a social media account. You can go and check it out, the social media accounts. Okay, if you have any query after going through this website, you can simple drop here. Okay, firstly what you have to do is just a sign up. You can click here. This will page, so the page will open something like this. Glad to see you. Here you have to be enter username, first name, last name, email address in which you here you are currently, password, confirm password, then you have to be sign up. This is the same footer part. Then once you sign up, then it will render you a login page. You can go and check it out. Welcome to login page. Here you have to enter your username, then password. I already registered with my username and password, so I just log in here. Okay, login. When you log in as an admin part, because I have an admin at that time, so this page is open with for me, because here the Manoj sir has to upload a notice related to the companies are coming in our college. Okay, so whoever company are coming, they have to be notify the students who can to participate, who can sit placement in placement. So this is the website basically made for. So here you can post, like if there is any company, so here you can post here, just click on that button. This is a notice what he want to be delivered to our students. So here you can put anything like SDH notice. Okay, so if you have any choose file, then you can choose here and below a simple number. So I upload. Okay, this is something our article which has published. I will show you after some time. Okay, here is one edit option. You can edit that file, you can also delete that file if you want to be delete, but I am not going to delete it. So just go to the our articles where it will be. So you can show here, this is the article page which is just post by me. Like it will show you the admin name with the at which date, at which time, 1:05 a.m. Okay, so I am making this video at 1:05 a.m. If you want to read it, like this is the post which is given by Deep. Okay, if I click on this post, I have an option of edit and delete, but in case there is two admin. Okay, so here is second admin is Deep. Deep has also uploaded a few articles. If I click on this, I have not an option of edit and delete because it is not a my article, so I can only just read it out. Okay, this is the article that is posted. If you have not an admin, so instead of showing this page after login, instead of this page after login, the direct you will able to see that page. Okay, this page is blind for you, so sorry for that articles. Okay, here you can read articles about the companies, about the notice, whoever company is coming in our college, let's say if you have put any data wrong in your profile, you can go and simple edit profile. From here you can edit your profile, your username, your first name, last name, whatever. If you want to be the change your password, you forget your password, just you have to be fill this form. This is a password change form. You have to be old password, new password, whatever the given input you have, just update it. After update it will show you something like that. You can log out from here. Let me show you. Okay, log out. So after log out it will show something like that. So this is the project that we have made. Hope you like it, this project. So thank you for watching this video.